positively know nothing about this situation here. I would like to have legal representation. Well, I was questioned by a judge. However, I, of course, said at that time that I was not allowed legal representation during that very short and sweet hearing. I really don't know what the situation is about. Nobody has told me anything except that I'm accused of murdering a policeman. I know nothing more than that, and I do request for someone to come forward to give me a legal assistance.
Did you kill the president?
No, I have not been charged with that. In fact, nobody has said that to me yet. The first thing I heard about it was when the newspaper reporters in the hall asked me that question.
You have been.
Nobody said what?
Sir?
You have been.
Nobody said what? Okay, we ain't here. Okay.
How did you do in Russia?
The turmoil in the lineup room had long before been taken over in the police station corridors. Everyone was there wanting to see Oswald, wanting to be shown the rifle. A police officer brought the rifle out. Foreign made, the press was told. Reporters were asking questions, newspaper photographers were hustling for better angles, television cameramen were feeding pictures, and one interested bystander was just looking on that Friday night. His name, Jack Ruby.
Chicago-born Ruby was a Dallas nightclub owner. He had been a beer joint, he had a beer joint downtown where girls did striptease dances on stage. He didn't belong in the police station. Especially at a time like...
Fortunately, Oswald's need for a lawyer soon ended. Instead of law, there was one man's impulse, or one man's plot, or the climax of a conspiracy. More questions for the Warren Commission to answer in just a few moments. The next day, Sunday, Oswald, as required by Texas law, was being transferred from the city jail to the county jail. As all the world knows, and as much of America witnessed, the man who had shown up Friday evening showed up again.
This is the basement floor of the Dallas City Hall, and that's a scuffle on the basement floor. It seems to concern the target.
He has been shot. Oswald has been shot.
Lee Oswald.